50-year-old Adelaide local Darren Jones has just taken up singing.
I absolutely love singing. Like, I really have discovered that I just love singing.
Now he wants to leave a 30-year nursing career for his newfound passion.
I love my job as a mental health nurse, but I do feel at this time in my life that I should be on this pathway rather than on the pathway of nursing.
Darren is proof that you're never too old to have big dreams, but he's still keeping his feet firmly on the ground.
I don't think I ever will be a typical pop star. I don't think I have the clean-cut, chiselled face and the, you know, buffed abs of steel to actually be one.
Everybody will laugh at me because I've always got food in my mouth, like, you know.
For me, I think that my edge is that I've got a very unique voice in a big truck driver body.
Do you mind if I ask how old you are?
I'm 50.
50?
Yes.
Fantastic. Yes. It's a big, brave opportunity to go and jump on stage in front of the nation and go for broke.
Well, I don't mind doing that, and I don't think I'm a big ham, but I sort of like singing for people, and I like the emotions they get from it. So, for me, it's been sort of very cathartic.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hi, what's your name?
My name's Darren Jones.
What is it that you do?
I sing.
You sing?
I've just discovered I can sing. I've only started singing 12 months ago, so I'm just giving it a bit of a bash, really.
We like that here. What do you do as a day job?
I'm a registered mental health nurse. I work with mental health patients.
So. Okay.
Have you been performing for your mental patients?
Oh, I sing for them all the time. I really love them.
I reckon they think you're awesome, do they?
Well, paranoid schizophrenics are really truthful people. And they will actually tell you if you're crap.
That's the toughest audience.
Yeah. Honestly, my patients are superb people and I love them. And they've been pretty supportive. So I'm going to give it a bit of a bash and see how we go. Good. Please don't strike me out. That's what I'm thinking. I saw the big red X. Well, I thought, you know, I've got the three Fs, you know, fat, 50 and fruity, I suppose. Like,
fear.
Yeah.
Darren, let me tell you, the singing has to be good because you've already got us all the way up here. So whenever you're ready, go right ahead.
I'll give it a bash.
Give it a bash. Give it a whirl.
Smile, though your heart is breaking. Smile, even though it's aching. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. That's the time you must keep on trying. Smile.
Darren, what were the three Fs again?
I think it was fat, 50 and frumpy.
You've just added a fourth. Fabulous.
Really? That...
You were just so good. So good, so emotional. And when you said, you know, I want to sing and I want to get that emotion out, it was just beautiful. It just took me away into a different world. And this show is about somebody with a dream and going for that dream.
All right, Darren, we're going to vote now to see if you go through. Look, for me, some people in the world deserve to get a talent, and you deserve the talent you've got, and you deserve to go to the next round. It's an absolute yes from me.
You need two yeses, so on behalf of myself and the thousands of people in this audience who you just took our breath away, it's a massive yes.
You've looked after people your entire life, and now that you've just, and we've all just discovered that voice, it's going to look after you from now on.
And if I die tomorrow, I die happily.